أنت زبون مميز وعلى حق دائماً، تجد ما تتمنى وتشتهي على مقاسك ذاته، كما تفصل بدلة عند خياط مفضل، ثم تلبس، ثم تمضي، وأنت في غاية الرضا والسعادة، مستقلاً أحدث طراز مفصل من السيارات الفارهة. حصل هذا معنا في لندن.
قلعة ساينهاس التاريخية فتحت أبوابها على غير العادة للزائرين، ليس للاستمتاع بمعالمها التاريخية التي تغوص في ذاكرة الزمن لأكثر من 240 عاماً، بل لاستضافة حدث مميز ينبثق من قلب الحاضر في رحم الماضي من خلال معرض السيارات البريطانية الفارهة، ليكون عنواناً عريضاً يجمع تحت خيمته عشرات المصنعين والمسوقين لأشهر السيارات العالمية، لكن ليس بقصد تسويقها إلى الزبون في نمط تقليدي، بل لتسويقها بحلة مميزة لزبائن مميزين، وذلك بعد إضفاء حزمة من التعديلات عليها كي تتلائم مع ذائقة الزبائن الذين ينشدون كل ما هو مميز، وتكون السيارة بعد ذلك أشبه ببدلة يتم تفصيلها وتعديلها حسب ما يشتهي الزبون. وفي هذا الميدان يتبارى العشرات من مصنعي السيارات الفارهة، نذكر منهم على سبيل المثال للحصر سيارات فيراري ولامبورغيني وباجاتي وحتى سيارات رولز رويس البريطانية الفارهة، والتي جاءت اليوم إلى ساحة العرض بأحدث ما تجود به مصانعها من سيارات حديثة، والتي كانت موقع إعجاب لأكثر الزائرين في ضوء ما حملته من مستجدات على شكلها الداخلي والخارجي أيضاً. ناهيك عن سيارات رينج روفر البريطانية والتي حملت نكهة مميزة في عالم سيارات الدفع الرباعي، لكن بحلة مميزة بعد إضفاء جملة من التعديلات عليها بحسب كريستين كلاركن ممثلة شركة أوفر فينج المختصة بتحوير سيارات رينج روفر.
We have two special cars on our stand. We have the Range Rover long wheelbase 5-liter supercharged, and we also have a Range Rover Sport 5-liter supercharged as well. We take a Range Rover to our client's specification. So we start the process with whatever Range Rover, whatever engine size, whatever color they like. That gets built. The car comes to us in our factory, and at that point we will then refit an individually designed carbon fiber front and rear spoiler, a roof spoiler. It can be dyed to any color you desire to have in there. So you'll see in the two cars that we have on display, in the Sport we've done a two-tone interior with pimento and ebony. You'll find that there's going to be bespoke piping in there with contrast stitching. It's a unique diamond stitched pattern on the seat. We will be changed all the veneers. Then we have our technical side of it. So we can upgrade the engine either through a software upgrade. On the 5-liter supercharger, we can add an additional pulley system to the supercharger to increase brake horsepower. We also have on our two cars here a performance exhaust fitted. From an exterior perspective, you'll start spending, probably including tax in the UK, around £26,000. And from the interior, again, depending on how much leather, how much veneer work you do, whether you're going to do the inlays in it, personalization, you could spend another £15,000, £20,000, £25,000.
وبعيداً عن السيارات البريطانية، فإن السيارات الإيطالية جاءت بنكهة مميزة في ضوء ما حملته من تصاميم رشيقة لسيارات السباق الفائقة السرعة من حيث التصميم الداخلي والخارجي للسيارة، والتي استعرضها جيمس كوتينغهام عن شركة دي كي الهندسية من خلال سيارتي فيراري وباجاتي الفارهتين.
Built in 1988 to 1992. They built 1,300 of them. They were built to celebrate 40 years of Ferrari. It's a very simple design. It's a steel tubular frame that's been wrapped in carbon Kevlar, which was revolutionary at the time. It has a twin-turbo 3-litre V8 engine, which produces about 500 horsepower. And the car is actually built up from only 11 panels only. So the bodywork is just 11 panels, all carbon Kevlar. And what that does is it means that you've got a car that has a weight of only 1,200 kilos. So 500 horsepower and 1,200 kilos in 1989, you can sort of understand that it was quite a performing, quite a well-performing car at the time, and still is by today's standards. And they were new. But this was in the late 80s, and we saw massive escalation in values at that time, and they rose up to about £1 million. And then in the crash of the early 90s, when classic car values plummeted overnight, they went down to about £100,000 to £130,000. Then over the last 10 years, we've seen them steadily progress upwards. And today, a great car is anywhere between £700,000 and £900,000, depending on the mileage. You know, the lower the mileage. Yeah, this is a Pagani Zonda F, which is an Italian low production numbers built car. Horatio Pagani originally worked for Lamborghini. He was his composites man, but set up his own business in the early 90s with the ambition of making his own built ultimate car, and the Pagani Zonda was that. And they built three main models: the Zonda, the Zonda S, and then the Zonda F. And this is the Zonda F, which is F for Fangio. He's actually Argentinian by descent, Horatio Pagani. So he named this car after his hero, which was Fangio, the multi-world championship winning Formula One driver. In terms of horsepower, it's close to 700 horsepower, just under, with its upgrades. In terms of its weight, it's about, again, it's, you know, it's not as light as an F40, but it's roughly 1400 kilos. And, you know, it's got substantial aerodynamics, you know, in comparison to the F40 that we discussed before. You know, that really is a lot further ahead in technology. You know, it's 20 years later. And that'll take you 0 to 60 in 3 seconds and well over 200 miles an hour as a top speed. The cars are totally hand built, and the detail and the sort of thought that goes into the design is amazing. You know, everything is like, it's like an aircraft in there, and that's the whole idea of it. And you notice as well that it's got a glass roof, and there's lots of glass. So because of the aerodynamics, they've got a really narrow cockpit, so it's less shape trying to get through the air when it's doing 200 miles an hour. But what that does is it can make it quite claustrophobic. But obviously the glass makes it a nice, light, airy space. And you'll see that every single Zonda that you look at, the interior combination, the exterior combination, it's always different. There's always unique twists. And that's what's so great about these cars. They're all very bespoke, and they're made almost like a suit for the first owner to his taste and his requirements. And even afterwards, you know, many people do send cars back to the factory to have things changed, upgraded to make it, you know, to their taste if they're not the first owner. But actually that car, apart from its Cinque upgrades, is pretty much as it left the factory. And that car is on the market today for £850,000. When it was new, it was just under £500,000. But because they only build about 120 Zondas in total, and they're very sought after, we have found that they've gone up in value over the years, and we're sure they will continue to do so.
وبصرف النظر عن سيارات فيراري ورينج روفر التي كونت اسما مميزا لها على مدى عشرات السنين، فإن سيارات أخرى تحاول أن تشق طريقها في عالم السيارات الفارهة، لكن بأسلوب يعتمد الفرادة ابتداء من أول خطوات التصميم وصولا إلى الهيكل والمحرك والمقاعد انتهاء بأدق التفاصيل، والتي استعرضها لنا ستيف موريس المدير التنفيذي لسيارات مورغان البريطانية.
The car originally was, the concept came from the customer who saw the 2009 Life car that we did and was so inspired by the shape, just really wanted us for us to commission a special project for him based on that shape, which was where the original car concept came from. I think it's the combination of the craft, the natural materials, so the aluminium, the wood, the leather, and the way Morgan put all of that technology, to all of that craftsmanship together. The car is a steel chassis on this particular car with a 3.7 litre V6 Ford engine. It's a completely aluminium body on top of the steel chassis, and then what you see is the fusion of all of the wood, the leather, and the craftsmanship inside that links the car together. The car will do 145 miles an hour, and it's circa 0 to 60 in about 5 seconds.
Horsepower?
Horsepower would be 320 brake horsepower. The price, this is the first part of what we call our Morgan Special Projects division, and the special project usually starts from circa £250,000 upwards.
المعرض لم يكن حكرا على مصنعي السيارات فحسب، إذ سجلت شركات تصنيع الدراجات النارية حضورا مميز لاستقطاب عشاق هذا النوع من المركبات الذين يرغبون برؤيتها بأسلوب مميز يجمع بين تقنية الحاضر وأناقة الماضي، والتي حاول بول ديفيز عن شركة كريزي هورس أن يجملها في كلمات.
We've been established for 20 years as a custom motorcycle builder,
So we build bespoke one-off motorcycles, but we also represent small, limited production brands. Here we have a selection. These are bikes that are from relatively small manufacturers, so people like Paton from Italy and Avinton from France, where they are hand-built, limited production motorcycles. I mean, the car here is a Morgan three-wheeler. We are a Morgan dealer, so we sell Morgan cars, which are still hand-built in the same factory as they have been for the last 100 years. You know, British craftsmanship. And in this case, the three-wheeler is a modern version of the car they used to make in the 1930s. Yeah, I mean, well, all of these vehicles are not really about output and speed. They're about style and, but you know, they can be quite quick. I mean, the Morgan is, you know, is a 2-litre air-cooled V-twin engine. Does about 0-60 in about 4.5 seconds and about 120 miles an hour. What makes these different is they are all limited production or customised, bespoke vehicles. So, you know, no, you wouldn't just walk into a normal dealer and buy any of these vehicles.
المعرض البريطاني للسيارات الفارهة يعد ظاهرة مميزة في عالم السيارات، ليس في ضوء ما يطرحه من سيارات قديمة وحديثة، بل وفي بناء جسور التفاهم بين المستهلك والمصنع. أحمد طه لبرنامج مع سوي الشرقية، لندن.